Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Guys, so to begin, we're just going to start by cutting out the stencil. Alright, so once you're done, just put your stencil on top of the felt fabric, and you want to trace and leave about half an inch of space, just so that you can glue on and have a little bit more space. And then if you need more pieces, like you'll need two pieces of the head and the body, just overlap, just to save some time on cutting. And yeah, just cut on the line, and just do that for all of the stencils. And here I'm just doing the body. I would suggest doing the body connected with the feet. That will make your life a lot easier, so keep that in mind. And here I'm just cutting, and again I overlapped two pieces because you'll need two pieces of the body as well. Alright, so these should be all of your fabric pieces. You can pause this and make sure you have the right amount of pieces for your plush. Alright, so now we're just going to be gluing the headpiece and the body piece together. Just put a little bit of glue on the border and then flip the head over. It's going to create this little bit of an inseam. And then for the other side of the body, you want to make sure that when you flip it over on top, that the inseam is in the inside of the body. You really want to make sure this is important. I messed up a lot, so just want to do that. And then again, just put a little bit of glue on the border and then flip the head over just to create that inseam, and it should look something like this. When you open them again, make sure the inseams are on the inside. Next, we're just going to be gluing the two pieces of the feet together. And again, I would suggest drawing the feet part connected to the body when you're doing that. But if you didn't do that, we're just going to be gluing these together, and make sure to leave an opening. So now you just want to flip the feet inside out. And then for the arms, you just want to put glue on the borders and glue it together. Make sure you leave space inside so that you can stuff the arms. And don't forget to leave a little bit of room at the bottom so that you can stuff it. You'll need a pencil and just kind of stuff it, and make sure you get it all the way to the ends of the fingertips, and just keep stuffing until the whole arm is stuffed. Once it's all done, just glue the opening closed, and you just want to do the same for the little hair piece. And they should look something like this. You don't have to stuff the feet part yet. And yeah, for the body part, you want to make sure again that when you overlap it, the inseams are on the inside. And now we're just going to glue on the hair piece to the top. Make sure you don't glue the opening of the hair piece closed, because yeah, I just think it looks better like this. So you just want to flip it around and glue on the other side, and then you want to glue around the head part and just kind of close it up. Alright, so for the nose piece, we're just going to add glue on one of the sides and then kind of fold it into a cone-like little piece for the nose. And then we're just going to start laying everything onto the face, and then we want to start off by gluing on that little black part of the mouth. Just kind of trace where it will go and then glue that on. And then next we're going to be gluing on this white part, which is supposed to give him a more of a 3D face shape, so that's not so flat. And then leave a little space at the bottom and glue in the teeth, the tooth, and then stuff it with stuffing. And then you want to glue in the opening so it's closed. And then next is just the nose. Stuff it again with stuffing so that it's poofy, and then glue the nose on as well. Alright, so I've already glued on the eyes and the eyebrows. Next, we're just going to stuff the head part, and then we're going to be gluing on the arms. You just want to do kind of the same thing that you did for the hair piece. So just glue on one side and then flip it over and then glue on the other side. And then you want to kind of close up that part, and then we're going to continue on to the feet. Again, when you're tracing the body part, it's best to just draw on the feet with it to make it a lot easier. So yeah, make sure you don't close the openings of the feet because you're going to be stuffing it right here. And then yeah, just stuff up the body and then glue in the opening, and you're pretty much done.
Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.